with unauthenticated scanning, you have best of many worlds. You have the ability to go out and find all the assets on the network, even if they're unmanaged, but you don't have the problems of credential spraying. And depending on how that unauthenticated scanner is implemented, you can even talk to OT devices without the fear of crashing some sort of mission critical function.